Cause we can barely talk about it. Can't go on, can't live without it. Carry on without your love. Somebody give me a shot. I'm coming out ready or not. And you've been giving me signs. The chase is over, now I'm caught. Cause we can barely talk about it. Can't go on, can't live without it. Carry on without your love.
Camille, I heard we're gonna have our NST. What do you think we're going to do?
I think we'll be building houses and handle feeding programs for the youth.
How about you, Camille?
I think we'll be conducting livelihood seminars to improve the welfare.
I think so. Are you excited?
Yeah, we're very excited.
Yeah, me too.
I want to take care of the kids.
As for me, I think I'm gonna teach them. I'm gonna play with the kids.
That sounds fun.
Yeah.
Hey guys, it's our second year and we're going to have our NSTP. What do you think are we going to do?
Well, maybe. I think we're going to remove the garbage that are clogging the drainage system at the spine.
Wow, what do you think?
Sweeping around here.
Your ideas are too urbanized. I think we're going to have an erosion in some places and we're going to have those in that area. Isn't it exciting?
Additional burden to students.
During our NSTP trips, NSTP activities, and meetings.
And we keep on complaining about the additional works that we have to do.
But every fieldwork activity and group projects are insights change.
We bond with our co-members.
Got to deal with other people.
And most especially, we get to help those who are in need. NSTP may put burden to our lives, but it has taught us to have patience, to be thoughtful, to help our countrymen that are in need, and to have unity and cooperation in all things that we need to do.
We say goodbye to our NSTP class!
But we will never say goodbye
to our burning passion, sir!
Bye-bye! We get it almost every night.